So that song comes out, Hell to Vietnam, two really pro Vietnam, pro military songs came out. And it was just really divided the country at the time. But what was going on over there in Vietnam right when that song came out in late 1966? North Vietnamese 324th Division crosses the Demilitarized Zone and encounters a Marine battalion. The MVA hold their ground, and the largest battle of the war to date breaks out near Dong Hai. Most of the 3rd Marine Division, some 5,000 men and 5 battalions, head north in Operation Hastings. Marines backed by South Vietnamese Army troops and heavy guns and U.S. warships and their artillery and air power drive the MVA back across the DMZ in 3 weeks. This next song, this is fun research for this, but I had no idea. This band wasn't even a real band. They were put together by some Hollywood people to try to cash in on the Beatles' popularity. Man, look at all the money they're making. Let's put a band together, get a TV show, and make some money, too. So they did, and it lasted about 2 years. It was a big hit, but none of the poor guys would stay in each other. They hated each other passionately. They were called the Monkees. They'd come in for the money, too.
Take the last train to Clarksville, and I'll meet you at the station. You can be there by 4:30, cause I'll make your reservation. Don't be slow. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no, no. Cause I'm leaving in the morning, and I must see you again. We'll have one long night together, till the morning brings my train, and I must go. Oh, no, no, no. Take the last train to Clarksville.